Hi guys, welcome back to Ed the Video Dragon today. So basically, in my last video I made a heart. But now we're going to make a cauldron like in my heart video I said we will make a heart. So first of all, you use any of the heart and you just fold it as a card. It doesn't have to be perfect. And then you want it the way of a card. Then with your pencil, you're going to draw a heart cauldron. Let me show you. This is what this cauldron should look like. Okay. So now, with the scissors, cut in the pencil. Okay, so I want to show... So I'm going to go this very quick, so I'll be back. So I'm done with my cauldron, it should look like that. So that's how you make it. And that's how you do it. Like and subscribe and follow my TikTok account and comment. Bye.